Rastafarian music has politicized the whole concept of reggae music. The Rastafarians were the first to express revolutionary ideas in music, in the Caribbean at least. You'll find in Trinidadian calypso that you'll have songs of derision, you'll have songs of protest, but you don't have singers expressing the revolutionary ideas that reggae singers express.
Your mother won't come if your mother won't come. If your mother won't come,
if your mother won't come.
If your mother won't come, just leave her alone. All of the love. All of the love.
And the whole of the love.
Rub-a-dub style, a big upon what did you say? Jammer style, while we focus on the yard. Please call Maxfield Avenue, West Kingston, Jamaica, the heart of the ghetto. See? Joseph Hukim owns Channel One, the studio where the roots musicians produce that rootical sound that penetrates out of the ghetto in Adisia, Iowa. Pulsating vibrations of musical ecstasy to saturate your mind. The sound of living reggae. Rastafari, Slasia, Gode, oh, crucial matter.
So right now, you have to give out $10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Or a lot of people may have to serve today.
$10.
We're on it.
Yeah. Who again? Records.
Come spend the money.
Here, sir. You want Barry G? Come up front.
Go on up front if you want.
Barry G.
Yes, sir.
$250.
I know the way you mean.
Cool running, sir.
Yes,
sir. Charlie, I'm on the cinema. Cool running.
Big dance, so yeah.
Alright.
What again?
Forever and ever and ever. You say, Daddy, I plan to use my education to defend human rights, equality, and justice throughout the universe.
Charlie Ace is the owner of the record shop band that brings reggae music to the back streets of Kingston.
Yeah.
Yeah, Charlie, why do you operate this mobile record shop?
Mainly because of, you know, the inspiration from Jah. Coming in the reggae business from a way back, I always want something different, you know, like man searching for new sound, man searching for new thing, right? And right here I can get to move around in the ghetto. Because it's a ghetto people who really support this thing, you know, reggae music from way back, for years, you know. Because reggae music is one of them stones, you know, that was refused by the builders, you know. But like it said, the stone that the builder refused shall be the head kind of stone. And brother, I tell you, I enjoy playing music right now, the ghetto, yes, for the ghetto people, and because for all these years, it's them support it. And as soon as a guy gets big, the big guy will just come on and move uptown, you get what I mean? So right now, it's just how you know, the ghetto, yeah, I rock the people them daily. Sometimes I'm broke and I feel dull heart. The music just keep them going. You,
well, you play music here every day?
Every day, daily, from 8 right on, you know? Right through the time, because it's a way So I met my two then, right? And I enjoyed. People from all over the world come on here, man. And some buy, some just rock, but just get in the groove because, as you know, it's a get together sound reggae music, you know?
Right. Why don't you get a shop?
Why don't I get a shop? Well, right now, I find it this way much better, you know? In I own world, I rather do I things. Every man is just shop, shop, shop. Well, for I, if money come, I just mobile, mobile, mobile. Yeah.
Where do you get the idea from to do it?
Ja. Strictly Ja, you know? Give the idea.
Well, you think you're creating a, doing a function by getting the music to the poor black people?
Yes, man, because I made the youth daily more and down here and suffering youth reason and I can show them where I'm coming from. Same place in the ghetto and show them that they can try a thing like I. You get what I mean? Instead I'll just pure M16 and shoot down them own brethren and that. I love it on ya, you know?
Okay.
One love.
Politics is a fantasy. It's reggae is the king's music. Music which, you know, speak out against oppression and injustice and cries for equality. Right now, South Africa is the last stronghold of the great white empire. And Rastafari said by 1983, it must be free. And before one of his word fail, heaven and earth shall move. Because Russia and America must war if South Africa is not free. You understand? So you see, we must play the king music, because we coming in righteousness. And all we're crying out is that we want our flag to be raised in peace and truth. Which is the red, gold, and green flag.
Without
the flag
apology.
Without any fear or favor or apology.
Rastafari.
Selassie, eh? And that is our struggle this day. You see, there are those who marching on to war and making MX bomb and SS-20 bombs and more M16
pure
and
destruction.
Pure weapons.
Everything
of...
Everything they build is destruction.
Instrument of cruelty and war.
Everything.
And marching in the name of Jesus Christ. Well, you see, I and I are the righteous children. We are the seeds and the servants of His Majesty. We listen to the voice from the throne and we marching with our guitar and our harps and our string instruments. You understand? And we going head on to meet the devil with his guns. You understand? Because we don't fear.
Yeah, reggae music.
Reggae music, it creates, you know? From this plantation. But just like how your heart beat when the slave master come.
Jamaicans.
The sound in reggae music. The heartbeat, you know? Sound in reggae music.
Yeah.
Like how you fear when you see the slave master, you know? If you sing from the plantation, you have to be quiet, you know? But it's reggae music is from them. Long Iowa. Jazz music. Jazz music. Reggae music.
Reggae music, you know?
Saying reggae.
Rastafari. As you say, I will get music, sir. You know, in a Haitian term, medieval. I will get music, sir. The music that make us feel happy, you know? We never have to go to school and study like Beethoven or Bach. You know, sir, Stravinsky or anyone. And learn notes. This music come from the heart. You understand? It's a genetic transmission. A higher science, you know?
Selassie,
right? Rastafari,
right?
And don't look backward. You understand? For there's a kingdom. There's a land that has been promised, you know? And we sure it, God must come.
Yeah,
you understand?
Man.
By 1990, we see our victory. You understand?
Listen, man. You see, so? If this was all a living down here, so, life would be miserable. Yeah, man, wow. If it was all living this, life would be so miserable. I know so Jamaican figure. I ain't gonna live, I ain't gonna hire a life. Which is what, true what? Repatriation.
It's a must.
It's a must, you know? Life miserable, and I couldn't so just say. No, I know so life to live.
Right.
Miserable.
It's the simple yet things.
Yeah, man.
You know, yes, I and I come from.
Yeah, man.
Yes, I must give thanks to the great Bob Marley. A spot that passed away. Yes, he gone and left matches. That's I and I, if you just really fulfill it, you know?
Yeah.
Push come on. like Bob, who up in the gate and gone. We up so gone sitting, so you see him gone. And I just try to go through the gate and don't try to reach up there.
Seeing?
Just go on. And I just continue with the words. Man, you know?
Every man is a Rastaman, it's just a matter of consciousness. Education is the key.
Yeah, we have enough like sands on the seashore. So don't care them I deal them bird control and kill out this never and do that. And I still I go over.
My philosophy is that you see, the army and all them things, instead of give them gun, them could not give them amasa and build houses for poor people. But you see, this is a struggle, you know. The rich want to maintain all the resources in the earth. You understand? Instead of giving them money or rig and things, just give them amasa and make them build more houses to the poor and things. People be, you know, less violent and thing. They won't have the labor people as terrorists and all this kind of, you know, categorize and define man. But who is them to define I and I reality? You understand? Guys, Majesty has already said the word, and the word is until that philosophy which hold one race superior and another one inferior is finally discredited and permanently abandoned. Them know the recite still, you know? Everywhere is war. Bob Marley sing it, seen? Reggae music addresses social issue. In the same sense as did the blues in the United States of America. It was a cry against a particular condition, a social condition. You see, black men in the United States then, during the evolution of the blues, were crying out, oh, they were longing for their woman, mainly because we were isolated. You understand? Those who took us away in chain and made us sat by the rivers of Babylon, they wanted us to wear a white thing on our lips and gloves and tap dance and do-do-do-do-do for them, but we didn't want to do that. We wanted to cry the music for the King of Kings. You understand? To let the world know that the condition that we were living in wasn't pleasing, wasn't acceptable. You see? Now, through the media, which is controlled by the forces of evil at this particular time, they only advocate or exhibit things that is likened to them. You understand? That can benefit them. And they don't try to show you the real picture. For example, you know, in Jamaica now, they show you about tourism and all that stuff, but they won't show you the condition that exists in the ghetto when they're running a documentary on tourism. You understand? They're trying to let people live a life of illusion, an illusionary life. You understand? When there is a more tangent reality that we must face and accept. You understand? Which is documented in the Bible. You see, in the Bible, Revelation, Rastafari fight against the great whore, Mother Babylon, who had all the delicacies. You understand? Meaning she had color TV and carpets and refrigerator where you just put a glass and get ice and everything. And we over here shuffling to buy a piece of ice for 25 cents and can't get it and drinking pipe water.
No ice.
Seen?
That won't shuffle.
You understand? We have it hard. That's who Rastafari fight the great war. And the beast who deceived the nation, meaning anyone who go out there and continually lie about the Jesus Christ in the sky going to come and redeem the earth, which is a myth.
Whatever the mind of man can conceive and believe it can achieve. Whatever the mind of man can conceive and believe it can achieve. Fear, 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 they've driven in our minds. Fear, 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 holding my brothers in South Africa. Fear, 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 holding on a year in Jamaica. When you think you can, you will.
Think you can, you will. Think you can, you won't.
kind of man can conceive and believe and can achieve. I love, I love ya. Whatever the mind of man can conceive and believe and can achieve. Don't you see and know this? Doubts on your mind. Leave chains and shackles behind.
Political violence has destroyed the street community of Kingston's ghetto. In the period 1972 to 1980, thousands of people have been killed in political violence. Reggae music is still the main vehicle for unity in the ghetto areas. Outside Channel One studios, musicians from all walks of life wait patiently for session work.
Call this the entertainment time.
You ready?
You ready now? Ready now? All right, let's go then. Hey.
It's been a long time. We don't have any fun. It's been a long time, we no have any fun. Sick of this ratchet and bums, man if he run up and down. Let's get together and have fun, yes. Killing each other by the guns, oh no. Love one another and cheer for each other. in years to come, in years to come. Oh yes, it's been a long time now. We don't simply quine. It's been a long time. We don't simply quine. Not even step it in time. Just through these passions of crime. Let's get together and have fun. You know what I mean? Killing each other by the gun and the knife that don't write. Love one another and cheer for each other, and things will be better in years to come, in years to come. Oh yes. Long time we don't have any fun. It's been a long, long time we don't have any fun. Sick of this ratchet and bums. My life will run up and down. Let's get together and have fun. Abundance. Killing each other by the gun and a knife that don't write. Love one another and cheer for each other, and things will be better in years to come, in years to come. It's been a long time. Ooh, you know. Whoa. Not even step it in time. Just choose his passions of time. Let's get together and have fun. Oh yes. We're killing each other by the guns and the knife that don't write. Must love one another and care for each other, and things will be better for years to come, in years to come, in times to come, in times to come. Things will be better, will be better, in times to come, in times to come. One of them things, you
know?
You know me, the American one.
No, you're not going to
stop the gambling already, man. You're not going to stop the gambling already, man.
No more problem.
Argument.
You let off money pan.
If you come back, blood
clot. Blood clot. Blood clot. Blood clot.
And the man at the house master.
They don't want dead.
Fly here, sir. Yes.
Hey, look a police boy, a long time we are rascal. Give your money and
that's the one nigga down me.
$3, $2, $3. Let off money pan the man. Wrong
man.
Ready again. Do you lose him chain?
Ready again.
Borrow your bank.
$5.
Yeah, $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5. $5
to study your precision knowledge. So one day the boy decided to come home for holiday. But when he entered his home, something strange. He wasn't wearing a suit. And he wasn't wearing...
Jack Ruby, legendary sound system operator and producer, holds auditions in his backyard. Young musicians come from miles around to sing the kind of songs he likes. These are the young hopefuls. Many of these young men go on to make records, and a few become stars.
So we have some music, but man.
I like hear what they are, the mothers. They write them own songs and things. Never record before.
No.
So they are the one I like, I produce them sounds. But if a sound is up to date and the people, if it's right, I think the people will really deal with. We can work something out and deal with some recording, but I don't fear the sound, man.
Yeah.
Are you positive to the sound, right?
I struggle in music, you know?
Struggle.
Yeah.
I could hear it, no?
Get up. 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 Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up now.
Got to move the barrier. Some way, somehow. Got to move the barrier. Some way, somehow. Got to move the barrier. Yes. And we don't wanna have like no warrior. Got to move the barrier. And we don't wanna act like no warrior. Discrimination is causing dissolution. Discrimination is causing pure separation. Discrimination is dividing the black generation. And if some don't stand strong, they always do something wrong. So we got to move the barrier. Yes. Some way, somehow. Got to move the barrier. Some way, somehow. Got to move the barrier. One and all, some way, somehow. Living in Kingston, well, it's hard to find a job in Kingston too. The aristocrat people fight against the ghetto people. If your ear is tall, yes, and naughty naughty, they would say there's no place for you in this society. So we got to move the barrier. Some way, somehow, got to move the barrier. Some way, somehow, got to move the barrier. One and all, some way, somehow, me I dream me session. One and all, we got to come together, yes, we got to move the barrier. Some way, somehow,
got to move the barrier.
May I drink me sister?
Some way, somehow,
yes,
got to move the barrier.
May I drink me sister?
Some way, somehow,
yes,
got to move the barrier.
Yeah, the man of the tune so nice. The man of a nice tune, see? Well, the man of the moon sound, but here we know. It's right now, truth coming on to Christmas time. We're going to do the recording like from January go down. So what I like the man them do. Keep in tune with I and check how I like the first week of January. We definitely can't put this tune up on the road because them kind of recording is what I man say. Them barrier and struggles they have to remove some. This guy dance till then. I will give the man them some more listening and the man them can tune in when they're ready. Give thanks. Love you. We are Port Moresby, eh?
Yeah.
So yeah, they don't like record the song.
Yeah, but it was supposed to be three of us, you know?
Yeah.
But due to certain circumstances, you know?
Just two man, right?
Just two man right now, still. See? But three of us, strictly still, you know?
True.
So when I hear this song, it's name early on the duty.
All right.
You better be early on your duties, be there right on time. Early on your duties, be there right on time. 'Cause if you lose those opportunities, you may never get another one. A serious thing, a serious thing, a serious time. A serious time. Many, many youngsters out there would like to be in a position like yours. They even got the qualification, but they just can't get the chance. Those are the unfortunate ones with a shattered plan. Can see some roam in the streets with no shoes on their feet, some no place to sleep, little or nothing to eat. When God gave gift to everyone, to use it as wisely as they can. So seek and put some interest in their doings, and leave it up to them whether they fail or push on through, yeah. And they'll push on through now. Well, oh, they'll push on through. Mm-hmm, yeah. Many of these very same youngsters has now become the worst criminals. Many of them has got gunned down. Their valuable lives are no more to be found. That's why we're calling on you. Do the little you can do. Now everyone should give an helping hand in the development of the youths. For the benefit of the world, you got to be early on your duties, be there right on time. Early on your duties, be there right on time. And you got to give the youth their duties. Well, oh, keep them occupied. Well, oh, give the people their duties. In order to survive, we'll give the youth their duties.
Give the youth their duties.
Keep them occupied.
Keep them occupied.
Yes, Dred, my TV, you know, it works. Love, we are.
Why you ask me this man along the riverside that sing some tune and he's here?
Wow, we are some make it.
We have one tune named Tribulation.
Rastafari.
Love, Dred. You know? Well, I want to. Yes.
A murder.
And I love hear this one.
Yeah. You can't sing for the bar, so Mickey.
Eh?
You can't sing for the bar, so I don't shirt, man.
Why you hot, man?
Yeah, hot.
Perspiration around my back. All
right, cool it off, man. Yeah, cool it off.
Jack, I know them guy, man.
Yeah, man.
I know them guy for a treat, man.
Yeah,
man. Keep content, you know?
Cool. Look at your tribulation, man.
Tribulation won't leave my door.
Early, I come in here.
Tribulation won't leave me alone. Early this morning, in the pre-dawn hour,
I heard a gunfire and a stamping on my veranda. When I rise from my slumber, I will gazing in a 4-5 revolver. And men dressed in uniform saying, Naughty dread, we come for the ganja. Tribulation, I can't take no more. Tribulation won't leave my door. My head naughty, naughty, I don't live for fantasy. I need more reality, but tribulation I'm bringing on his policy. Tribulation won't leave my door. Tribulation won't leave me alone. From 1964, tribulation sit at my door. And don't matter how I try to be free, tribulation keep coming at me. Tribulation, I can't take no more. Tribulation won't leave me alone. It won't leave, it won't leave. I don't know the reason why it won't leave me alone, yeah. Stick to me so close, it won't leave, it won't leave. I don't know the reason why it won't leave me alone, oh yeah. You know that it's true, yeah. It won't leave me alone. I said, you know that is true. Yeah, it won't leave me alone. It won't leave me alone.
Yes, Dredd.
Yes.
Make it out of that sound like a bomb. Yes, I am. I want that sound like a bomb. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Yeah. We can deal with this record here early in January, you know, Dredd, because it's Christmas to come right now.
Yeah.
I'm more for put out some tune and release some tune, so. Go and prepare them tune, yeah. And by that time, my group will be together, you know, because right now, I form a new group there.
Yes, I
just some instruments we're waiting on from overseas for us going out officially.
It's last, yeah.
Yeah, man. Mickey, this one I look like a winner, you're fine.
Man,
yeah.
It's a winner. It's a winner.
Yes, Mickey.
When you hear them on the riverside, I sing, man.
Yes, I am.
So, Mickey, where you going with?
Well, I have some tune still for myself, you know.
Yeah, man. Yeah,
well, yeah, yeah, make believe world could have just beat out small one down.
That's after you.
Yeah, slow down.
Yes, Mickey.
Living in a make believe world, building castles in the air. Castles in the air. You've got your troubles, and I've got mine. You're in your small corner, and I'm in mine. Everyone, everyone got to find a piece of land. Living in a make-believe world, building castles in the air. Living in a make-believe world, building castles in the air. living in a make-believe world, building castles in the air. Just living in a make-believe world, building castles in the air. You live for yourself alone. You don't think about tomorrow. You live for yourself alone. You don't think about your brother. I know this world owes everyone a living. So living in a make-believe world, building castles in the air. Just living in a make-believe world, building castles in the air. You never get nowhere, never reach nowhere. You never reach nowhere, never reach nowhere. You never get nowhere, just living in a make-believe world. Living in a make-believe world. Living in a make-believe world. Just a living in a make-believe world.
Yes, that's I. Always nice. Is that tune yeah, from Mickey LP nice, still, the car watcher?
Yes.
Where do I LP Mickey, and this is one of the tunes from the LP still, the car. Right now, I play some new tune from the sound with Mickey, some nice tune.
What LP name?
Well, we don't decide the name because of the songs that we have.
Yeah,
it's just the song.
Different songs, you know.
From the LP, really.
You
know. It's early next year, it's going to come out. So it's Mickey Simpson, the man name. So.
I
see. I want to look forward for that, I'm going to hear enough Mickey Simpson, car. I see him as a future star.
Yeah.
So we do have no doubt about these artists if we decide to promote them. If them have good lyrics and good rhythm that I can produce.
What do you consider good lyrics?
Well,
is it about the political situation?
No, well, not generally. Me's a man who don't think in terms of politics from no level. Neither the PNP or the GLP, because I figure more or less that politics play a lot of games with poor people's life. You dig? I am dealing with the music of reality, like telling you what happening around the people in the community, telling you what happened over there, why John is killing Tom, and a lot of these things is because of political thoughts within the people. Yeah, from I was a kid till now, I still hear the man them sing about Island in the Sun. And it more look like all the island with a gun right now, you know see it? And the people them still are sing that. Them not really give no privilege to them youth who can sing Jamaica and what is in Jamaicans to the people. The privilege has given to a set of one where I really want to sound like all Teddy Prendergast, want to sound like all Elvis Presley and them thing there. And you have two people who create music, which I think if we publicize the music that within Jamaican, because if I go in a small island, when I go to Trinidad, I hear Calypso and Steel Pan. So I think we need to produce and promote more of our own production, you know.
Yeah. How do you feel about the song Tribulation that you're singing?
Well, I seen Tribulation in a lot of people's mind, you know. So, it's I who just give the message to bring it out unto the people. You know, my people around me and even to the foreigners of the earth, you know. Because Jah really send a messenger each time to speak to his people.
Politicians use in Jamaica use reggae music.
They have to use the music because God said music alone shall live. Politics is a folly. The music controls the mind of the people. So at all time, whenever time the strong get weak, because right now them say only the strong survive. But why say right now on earth, not just Jamaica? Even the strong get weak at time. And when the strong get weak, him turn to the weak for assistance. You know, see it. So the music where the people sing, it elevates the people more than where the politician are telling them, because it's pure friction. The politician and the preacher tell black people. And the people get so sick of that, that with the music, them will swing and rock and do it, but I'll listen to what the brother say, and just get into our music. For instance, an individual politician might use all an individual recording, which is a hit song in the people's mind. So the people sing along to that. So immediately, it's like them get doctrinated, because the music lead people, you know. Even the sound system where we do it sometimes, surprised to see how much 100 people just come out and can pay for coming and dance, but them don't leave till daylight because it's the only comfort, it's the only meditation within the mind, because them have so much problem that is the music take with the problem for a little while, you know see. Marley sing some tune for using at the election there for fight the ism where I go on, because the youth, they may get crazy. A man just fire him gun pan him brother for nothing. The political people give them the gun to get power by scaring certain people or to destroy certain communities. That is how it works from either sides, right? Each gunman will defeat the other side of people. That is always a tug and war with the people. But then, when it reaches a time that election is done, or election, enough money in functioning, the same youth who get the gun to fire for election, go fire it pan a man and take with him the dollar him earn. It's American gun, yes, man. M16.
They use it in Vietnam.
Yeah, man. Them use a Vietnam kill up North China, man. Well, the same gun them pass down, you have to kill up the black man. Is that, well, as not sure the man, you see the argument you arise right now. You know, it bring back the argument. When I tell you so the music now is where the man them live. If you listen to half of the DJ them, you hear them tell you about the one Bobby, I tell you about the 16 connected to the chopper, connected to Bushmaster. Is the invasion round the youth them that even the DJ them pick up this is that, that them I say, which if it was a cooler runnings and that never happened, they would have to talk about something else. The cameraman couldn't stand up between them guys if he film this. This is a beyond movie, this too hot. Cameraman have to fling with him camera and look. Sometimes you go in a sun area and 16 back from 6 till 6. You wonder where man get so much shot from. Me no shot the fire saw Vietnam. Hear all some gun. A man tell you about all the chopper how it bust. Blah, blah, blah. Hear all the DJ, they might tell you.
They have a big one with a 16 year. What that?
One in Santa.
And one in the bra, bra.
What, is, what kind of gun is that?
It's the sound that they make the man imitate.
I don't even tell them about it. I don't know.
Some man said they'll come and stand. They'll push it from a wheel.
They have push it from a barrel. I'm in the start, boss. Yeah, wada da 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 da. Pop, 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 pop. Wada da 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 da.
Right now, it look like a bit cooler than before the election, still, you know. And I hope it continue upon this trend because too much people dead, you know. Too much youth. Mickey, I run upon them tune and get them ready, you know.
Yes, sir.
We look for a match down the road. We just want to get them instrument, a circle, and some enough rehearsal.
Them things are just catch up where we have really still.
Yeah,
you know.
Well, within the time we can work them the right way. So. Mm. Well, we know Sir Mickey right now is tomorrow's star.
It's a man that I know, and I know him have some nice tune.
Yes,
man. I like him all, make a year of rockers.
Well, if the man might say that, Mickey, you could have made them hear something, you know.
Right,
just do your best thing. Anything you want, though, let them have it, sir.
Don't cry, don't cry, don't cry. Wipe your weeping eyes, don't cry. No, no, don't cry. Wipe your weeping eyes, don't cry. No cry, me mama, no cry. No cry, me papa, no cry. No cry, me sister, no cry. No cry, me brother, no cry. 'Cause we were not born in a luxury. All we know was only poverty. Many nights we would go to bed, not even a piece of dry bread. Education, we didn't get much. Poverty had the better of us, but don't cry. Don't cry, don't cry. Wipe your weeping eyes, don't cry. No, 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 yeah. Don't cry, don't cry, don't cry. Wipe your weeping eyes, don't cry. No, no, no. Wipe your weeping eyes, don't cry. Cause I know that our day will come. Very soon the table will turn. Though we are poor, this we always learn. Woeful waste will bring woeful wants. So we always try to economize. the best way for us to survive. So don't cry, don't cry, don't cry. Wipe your weeping eyes. Don't cry, don't cry. Wipe your weeping eyes. Don't cry, don't shed a tear. Don't cry. Wipe your weeping eyes. Don't cry, don't shed a tear. Don't cry. Wipe your weeping eyes. Don't cry.
Yes, Mickey. Yes, what do you them feel about them tunes?
Yeah, man.
Well,
just wanna.